Hi guys, welcome back to part 10 of The Division. I haven't done this for a while, I've just been so busy. Ugh. Anyway, we're in the deep of it now. We're level 15. We look good. Gonna roll on. Okay, first of all, we wanna choose a few side missions. I'm gonna limit it to 3 side missions. Every time I kinda get out of control here, but yeah, so we're gonna do one here, and spread out a bit. We're gonna do one here, and then we're gonna do a main mission. Trying to level up really quickly. Bounty, right? Find and eliminate the gang leader, Lord of the 212. Okay.
Agent, we have a report of some Rikers on the rampage. I don't want to inconvenience you in any way at all, because you are a very important person. But if you could shut that down, that would just be so impressive.
I'll do what I do best.
And I'm not worried about the JTL.
I haven't played this for a while, so you can imagine my skills aren't gonna be so good, y'all. But let's get this headshot in. Silent and deadly. Canned food? Yummy. Okay. Let's progress.
Time to knock some heads. I'm not going down.
Alright, can't scan the area yet, but let's take a look.
Let's try it.
Okay, so he is the first lieutenant. Alright, so like in the previous ones. Like in the previous ones, you've got first and the second, and then you've got the main guy. So. Right. Oh shit. Okay, so he's got a grenade. This is a powerful gun. Oh shit, wrong one. That was a wrong move. Right, what did this guy have? M4? Yeah, I'll take it to sell it. Head stamina mod. I'm still trying to work out these mods. I feel so stupid. I haven't haven't seen, you know, how to work it yet.
So stay safe out there, New York. Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart. Be smart.
Right. Be smart. Don't be a retard, yo. Let's go.
Right.
Uh-oh. Let's get some distance here. Come on, pocket out, motherfucker. Sure is. Right, any more hiding around here? Four? Oh, okay. That was a bit stupid to take all that damage. He was just taking out his friend, you see that? This is a very, very powerful gun, I love it. Ah, come on.
Agent! I mean, of course, you did that in record time. Not that there was ever a question in my mind. I mean, you wake up in the morning and just think how cool it is that you're you?
Ooh.
Over and out.
Margaret gloves. Yeah. Alright. Let's, okay, so that's that side mission done. Sorted. Let's just check the area here quickly. That's my way out. But there's obviously something in here. I mean, it's either the boss or... Oh, let's have a look. Yeah, the boss usually gives you something, or there's always something, you know, looting around. Here we go.
I can't
tell. Ballistic
and to
pads.
Be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have.
Okay. Okay, that's fine. We'll just leave it as that. Right. We're gonna go for the second mission now. Halfway across town. Let's hoof it a bit. Find and rescue the civilians. Hell's Kitchen civilians. Okay.
Agent, we've got some more reports that Rikers are holding some people. Please be careful, though. Look, if you need anything, you just let me know personally. It would be an honor and a privilege. And if you know anywhere where I could get an awesome watch like that, please let me know.
Sure, pal. Right, if anything happens between now and then, obviously I'll let you know, but I'll see if I can try and cut to where we get to the mission. Oh, speaking of which.
Warning, hostile presence detected.
Always gives me, forces me to interact with these people. You're bringing a gun? Dude. It's kinda weak. Right.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Of course. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down, bitch.
Take this.
Forces approaching.
Right, same area.
Hey.
That's a good rifle. That. Ah, look at that shit. Any more?
Area secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
Nice.
Backup is imminent. Hold on. Hey. Nice work, dude. Glad you're on our side.
So, rifle ammo. Right. We can resume now with this mission. Let's go, players. Oh, this is the new area. Ah, yeah, Hell's Kitchen. Right. So, I've been away for a while. Just, you know, work is getting a bit hectic. Yeah, when you get a, you know, promotion and things like that, you just... You gotta do what you gotta do. And yeah, so that's kept me kind of busy for a while. Survival guide. Ah, where is that? Is it up top? Shall we do that quickly?
I don't see any
let's take a look at that. This way? Nope. Wrong way. Come on, why can't I jump through? See now? Ugh, okay. One water. Is that survival guide? Slim jeans. Okay then. Long sleeve tee. Thank you. But yeah, there's a phone recording around here. Maybe it's a... So you can't go anywhere else in here. Well, I'm not sure where that phone is. Let's. Is it higher up? I'm not sure. Either way, let's, let's progress. We'll see if we can get that later.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, sir. Alright, what's going on here?
Move up.
Okay, so civilians in the bus terminal. Okay.
Best of luck out there.
Right, let's go. Right. So, Alright, let's push on up, people. Side rooms. This is a side way. It is a side way. But can we go forward or? That Switch around. What is that all about? Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, shit. On the area. Let's go high. Wow, you can't use all those meds at the same time. Come on, get those headshots in. Foot shot. Alright, is that good? Restock, yes please. And okay, we can down. Alright. Let's go.
Finally!
Nice job.
Thank you so much. That was terrifying.
Good morning, guys. Let's go.
How amazing you are. But as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing. You're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle. Maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.
Yeah, sure, son. What's up top? Okay. Anything here? No. Alright. Let's go. Alright, that's that mission sorted. What's in here first? Shot grenade. Ah, at least I have one more phone recording.
Hey, sweetie, you're calling early.
Hey, okay, listen, something seriously messed up here. I think we have to leave town right now.
What are you talking about?
Can you pack your bag, the little green one, just whatever basics you need, not too heavy. I'll pick you up in a minute. We need to move fast.
Babe, what's going on?
I'm not... Look, we can't wait or we'll be stuck. They're locking the island down in an hour.
Okay, I'll pack the bag.
Right. Hopefully this is a way through. Let's double check. This will be a third one.
Now in 2009, we lost cell phone coverage for the whole neighborhood because a pack of kids from over Kips Bay Way came in and threw a bunch of sneakers up on the cell tower. I know, right? A total waste of good shoes. But now we've got someone else doing the same thing. Well, not with the shoes, but they are messing with the communications array. We can't have that sort of thing. Not around here.
No, that's right, Fedder. We can't have that shit. Ah, leave him. They ain't done me no wrong.
Somebody got here first.
Let's take it quick or slow.
fair fight, you fucking stupid. Come in here.
Right.
Ah, bitch. I've been working out, bitch. Shit. Don't die in a non-mission game. Can you believe that? Shooting at me.
Son of a bitch.
Is it you all this time? You dick.
Right. Combat mask. Anything which tickles the fancy, really. I'll keep this medikit for a rainy day. Let's just do this one. I think this is just a normal uplink repair anyway, so can have about, what, 5-10 enemies. Nothing major. Right, this is all fresh, so uplink repair is... Please don't say you're on the other side. Oh no, you're caught in here. Might need to follow these lines later. Oh, maybe not. Right, collectibles? No. Well, we've got 4 minutes to do this, so... work our way up. Is that high or low? I think that's obviously higher. Okay, I think it looks like we drop down and then head back up. Which seems to make the most sense. Yeah, there we go. Can we shoot these off? No, we cannot. Can we climb? No, we cannot. Okay. Trying to make it not so difficult.
Looks like you did it. You're coming in loud and clear. Hey, think you could do something about the trash pickup next? No? Forget I said anything.
Yeah, don't worry about that, son. I will. Right. Scan down from here. Oh, it feels like I can contaminate zone over there. I think it's what's in red. I believe so.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Right, where is this area here?
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
I have a what? Oh, I have a level 2 mask. Ooh. I should go back to that place which I was in before.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Okay, was there a way in there? No, but I believe this is the way around. Okay, a lot of procrastination here.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
Okay. Alert. One of the
contamination scan initiated.
So I have to find all of them, yeah?
Exiting the contaminated area.
So essentially making your way up to the top. Find any scanners. Should be easy to see, really. But don't forget to search. You'll save yourself some time. Okay. I don't need you. Okay, is it through here? Yeah.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Okay, keep working our way up. Obviously through here.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Yeah, it is. Make it. Thank you. Ooh. We'll have to go to those later. There was a quick release and a police weapon. Number 3.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
So we come through there, we should go upstairs first, but what's in this room here? Another medikit. Thank you. So we've always got time to explore. Okay, that's something I can't have. Another medikit. Awesome. So much stuff. 5 medikits. Ooh, it's Christmas in my house. Okay, let's head up. Should be the last one up here. Search it. Wasting my time. Sorry, dead bodies. I'm sorry.
Alert.
There we go.
Contamination scan initiated.
Okay, so now we have to upload it to. It's kind of linear, I would say. I mean, not so much, but.
Leaving contaminated area.
This part is going to be up top, so. No one's going to be defending this area, I think, so we're good to go. Oh! You down. Shit. Right, let's go. And here we are, send data.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Nice. So that's out that one. That one out of the way. So obviously the little treat that we got there was the police weapon and the quick release. I'll do those very quickly. Get out of here, Scoop. Okay. And there we are. Right, we got one more to do.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Mask. Alright. Oh, is this the other side of the fence? Yeah, it is. Okay. So we got a main one to go to now. Let's see if we can find one. Oh, I'm getting hit. From who? I felt a little jolt. That was a bit weird. Oh, wait, yep, I.
Where are those damn shots coming from?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
You hadn't showed up. Things might have gone very different.
Yeah.
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
Yeah, again, thank you. Try and hide myself here. Trying to look for a mission to do, son. Alright, there's a safe house there.
Let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
Mission is there. Couple things here.
I've got no idea.
Right. I think I should work my way over to here. So what it is, let's go to this safe house and then I'll see you in a second. Wait, this one? Oh, there's a side mission in there. No, we won't do the side mission, we'll do this one first. Alright, see you in a second.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
I'm looking for a mission, son. Alright, let's get out of here. Gotta hoof it a bit to the other side. Is that a phone recording over here? Have I always missed this one?
Food in the stores.
That's crazy talk.
And that they eat guinea pigs in Mexico all the time.
Honey, calm down. No one's eaten Raymond. Now put Jake on the phone.
Hello?
Jake, be nice to your sister.
I said she could have half.
I mean it.
Fine. But don't blame me if she starves.
What a weird phone recording. Okay, so... Wow, we are quite away. But it doesn't matter. We're gonna unlock this one first, and then we'll see if we can try and get to a level 16 before we get to
this
one.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
And this police academy will be ours. That'll be our next mission. I do love this game, and I really. It's bad that you know I haven't played this for a while. But yeah, work just Oh.
I'd ask you what's new, but I see you're in a hurry.
We've got one down there, two there. Ooh. Clean, nice and clean. Right, there was one more, I think.
Fire up the blowers.
Why are you hiding? You can't hide, you got the flamethrower, bitch. Explosive bullets, good. These are good for some bosses. They take down the armor much quicker, especially the incendiary. I don't know if you saw a few missions back where they had that sniping problem. Yeah, just incendiaries, it stops their focus. Really? Shall we take a look at this while we're here?
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
I swear I've done this one before. I feel like I've been here before. Why is it still popping up? Body buried at Camp Hudson. Okay. Okay then. There's obviously something to do or something there. But we shall find it out in a hot diggity.
I've seen better.
What's this one? Shot grenade? No, incendiary.
Too late
rack.
For you now!
Oh yeah! This is gonna be fun!
Grenade!
Oh, that looks good. Right, I thought I saw something then. So, we'll unlock this safe house. We'll see if there's a few more things to do. Like, again, like a phone recording. Just grab what we can.
John, where are you? We're right at the gate. The National Guard haven't let anyone through in like half an hour. People are fighting with the guard. Shit! Someone just threw a brick. This is getting ugly. Where are you?
We're about a mile behind you. Nothing's moving. People are leaving their cars and walking. Hey, what's happening? John!
They shot someone! Linda! Get down! They... Ah!
John! John! Hello?
Damn. I think we're going from recording to recording here. Right, let's just grab this one.
911, what is your emergency?
I'm the nurse at Beach Saint Elementary School. I need an ambulance. We have two very sick children in the infirmary. They're running high fevers, vomiting, extremely photosensitive, and I can see spots developing on their legs and chest. Please hold.
I saw them, okay. I know what happened.
All right, there was a checkpoint, right? Sorry, here. Right, let's just unlock this one. You do get additional points, you see, for unlocking these. Just to get it all discovered.
No.
Ah, there we go.
I'm telling you, get it right.
Alright. Almost there. Jesus, it's a long way. Another checkpoint? Oh, okay, we won't do that one yet. Hostage? No, no, no. We got things to do. We could do that in a second.
Now entering a safe area.
Alright. What'd you gotta say, sir?
Okay, here's the drill. Used to be, me and my boys, we keep everything running smooth around here. But now, half my boys are dead. Vic joined up with those cleaner jack-offs, and things are out of control. You gotta step in, cause right now, I got nothing.
I'll try my best, sir.
New York.
Okay, so there's an upstairs. Here we are.
I saw it with my own eyes. First off, the wall is still there. It's gotten bigger. There's now concertina wire up on top.
What's up here? Anything around here? No? Just exceptional detail for a safe house. Alright. There's no vendor, I think. On the streets.
Hanging off the walls.
Signs of struggle. Wrong way. This is what happens when you try to look at your phone and play at the same time. Ugh.
I think when the authorities pulled out the sick people tried to
Stash? Have I got any stash? No, I took all that, didn't I? Yeah. Restock. And now, here's a vendor. What you got, son? Right, let's go. We don't really need anything else anymore. In fact, received. Now I'm good. Right, let's... let's get out of here! So we need a...
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
Yeah, we are. So we need to do... I think we got one encounter to do. And then we should be alright for level 16. So let's see. Right, this is the one we want to do, please, Acadamy. So let's just... stop it at recording. Right, let's do this one here. Hostage rescue. And we should be okay. I mean, if we get to level 16 before that happens, then obviously we'll stop. And we'll just go to the next bit. Ooh. It's dark in here.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Yeah, no shit. Threats. Easy enough. This radar thing is actually pretty good. So you don't get no surprises. Why didn't he pop up on that? Bitch. Did one hostage die already? Sniper. Camera.
Ooh. Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Oh, there's a... There's a proper dude. I don't know who had that This guy's got a powerful gun, I think. Let's give him a grenade. Come on, son. Threats found. All right. Okay. Can still see across. Oh, can see red here. Is there coming more people?
Civilians are secured.
There you go, people. What y'all doing? Alright, we are good here. Thank you, people. Let's just search this room. There's usually something. Can't believe they would cheat me like that. That's it.
Thanks for showing up.
Level 16. Oh, we did get up. Okay. Either way, that gives us free reign now.
So let him go.
To the police academy.
He didn't do anything to you.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a shade tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it.
I'll try my best, son. Right. Oh, JFT support override. Come on, stop forcing me into missions.
You need to get your priorities straight.
My priorities are this mission, bitch. Assault the stronghold. We'll do that next time. Times are getting on.
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Come on! Take him out!
Oh. Really? Let's just do this one now.
Those fuckers are killing us! I'm going for it! Let's just kill you.
Don't let up! They gotta come out eventually!
People. Says the guy who's already dead. Oh. That was it? Oh, I see. It's a good thing I made him come last. Circling. Ooh. Don't die. Shit. Why are these guys so fucking tough though? Really, I don't need you, bitch. Come on.
Area secured. Should get security notified.
I don't need you guys pissing in my fucking territory here. My word. That was some crazy shit. Alright, virus. No. We can't do anymore. Let's just go and search up here. I mean, obviously there's things that they have up here. Must be. All strongholds have got something. There we are. Pretty sure there'll be something else, but anything else?
Hey Boo. I'm sorry I couldn't talk to you in person. I don't know what they tell you in there, but things out here are going freaking nuts. Lots of people are sick. Some kind of flu or something, but lots of people are dying. It's scary, Boo. I miss you so bad right now. God, I wish I could talk to you. Please don't be mad at me, baby. I just want to keep Daniela inside until this blows over. You know she's so fragile. I'm so worried about her, baby. I'll die if something happens to her. Or happens to you. Please take care of yourself, baby. I'm really sorry. Don't be mad at me. I really hope you're okay. And I hope that I'll see you someday. Okay. Bye.
Alright. So, before we do anything, just stay here for a second. Let me just check the inventory. All I'm going to do is I'm going to come out of it as soon as I'm finished. So, you'll probably see this little transition. 1 second. Right. May not have noticed, but obviously I've changed the weapon up a bit. I've got the police MK. Wait, what is it called?
Not recognizing this signal. For God's sake, let him go. He didn't do anything to you. That's right, he didn't. But I sure as hell am doing something to him.
Okay. Alright, 1 second. Can I change this weapon quickly?
I see. Might be a box. First aid kit, maybe.
Right, sorted. Ah, oh, so many transitions right now. Should we test this theory? What's this thing here? I just want to test out this gun. This gun is pretty beast.
Take those yappy things out!
What the hell?
It looks like the odds on our side.
I don't like it already.
Die, motherfucker!
Ignited right over there!
But these are level 16, so.
You're dead!
He's down!
Well, it's not that bad. I mean, it's got quite a good range on it. We'll see how it fares. Medikit, thank you. Express. I may change it though. I mean, yeah.
We're picking up a signal from inside the Acadamy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
I feel like fate has brought us together.
Alright, let's go. I'm still contemplating with this weapon though. I do like the stability of a single shot. This has got multiple shots, so... But this is the mission, Police Acadamy. Let's go. For an agent. Scenery bullet. Good. There's always going to be a boss here.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Extended magazine. Shit.
LMB on site. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
Sounds dodgy. Alright, what have we got over here? Tear gas grenade. Anything I can grab? No? Okay, let's shall we go down? I don't wanna go. Well, that closed pretty quick. That was not a transition, that was the game. Alright, just gonna double check everything else that I've got here before we continue. 1 second. Right, okay. Right, we are all good to go. I think I'm gonna keep this. I just changed a couple of mod settings, but other than that, investigate. So that he had the alarm thing. Ever. Come on. Glad I got this gun. No idea what happened before. Say that as well. Alright, so we're just investigating right now, we're just seeing what's what. No computer here. Oh. Nice. That's what pick and locks does. Kind of like in Dead Space where you've got the nodes. Circuit nodes. Oh, and I think Dead Space 3 had the tungsten parts. I really wish they made a number 4 with that one. Okay, so it just says investigate, so maybe we're just exploring for now, nothing too strenuous. But it looks like we were going upstairs. So before we do that, creepy sound. Ah. See, it doesn't help to explore. And a medikit at the same time. Here we go, boys. We got a good. Alright, I think now we can go upstairs. Down, bitch. It's a very good weapon, this one. Obviously with the mods. Superb. So, still investigating. Alright, let's head to the other side. Obviously, you're gonna have to look around.
Some water. Thank you.
And we stop.
Better check that out. Hang back. I'll take a look. Gonna see what's up. Better see what's up.
Shit! The damn turret!
Waste them!
Tango's out of
here!
Almost down!
Shit, 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 shit.
Looking too good.
Hostile! reload sessions. Nice. Military something. Medikit. And load of dead bodies. Anything new? But this way. Oh, we've come from this way, obviously. You know, you're just searching for medikits. Seems that I'm a level 16. They're a level 16. Feels like I'm equally challenged, so it might be a bit of a bitch when it comes to the main boss. Because there's always a main boss. Right, nothing there. So keep a lookout for those red backpacks. I think let's keep going. I think we're going up. Right, next level. Over there. So it means I go this way. Oh, alright. See, dead space, it usually means if you've got to go left, you go right.
We got company! Sounding alarm!
And vice versa.
This'll be over quick.
We have ourselves an intruder!
See that shit? Ow.
Do it by the number.
Oh, damn. This needs an extended mag, at least.
I can't get a shot on him.
Hopefully they don't flank. There he is. He's got a very powerful weapon. I need a bit more precision right here. Weak shots, but it's 27 of them, so it's not bad to have a little spread. Jesus, that took longer than normal. One more? I mean, no, quite possibly.
Worry about yourself. Lock this area down. Jacob's down. I think we almost got him.
Shit.
Maintain heavy fire. Hostile.
Fuck.
Just you and me.
got something else there, isn't there? Shit. Gotta wait a second. Wait for my health to come back, otherwise I'm gonna get fucked up. And I don't really wanna be here. Fucking weapon of yours. The attackers, if that's not the boss, who the fuck is? Flashbang. I really wanted that weapon. Right. So, nothing in here. Restock? Yeah, sure. Saying that though, there was something back here. Oh, no. Nada. Right here. Let's gear. Oh. Okay. Same. That was pretty difficult. I mean, not just that, just the weapons were pretty powerful. Oh, stay on this floor. Just can't get my ass handed to me like that again.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
Just learn to be cautious here. I mean, I've got no medikits.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy.
You're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... no. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Okay.
Downloading archive security data.
Near a spawn zone. Thank you.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Go, go, go!
Confirm. Upload complete.
Just needed a couple of extra med packs. Alright, take it slow. These agents are another charging type. There's that sniper up top. Just to keep it short and sweet. So now we got Scarecrow to do. Obviously, you know, you wanna head back this way if they ever start charging you. Like this guy here. He always charges. And if he gets around that corner, it's gonna be your ass. Scan the area. Change this weapon quickly. So, let's change this quickly up here. Alright, that seems suitable. I just had to change a couple of bits in these weapons to make sure they were up to scratch. Check.
Let's see what you got.
Christ.
Seek your mind out.
Get out of here.
Rip into him. Just rip into him.
Bird is out.
You can still run.
What the hell? That was a ridiculous place. Right, I think there's one more.
And
him.
Fire at will.
Two. Shit, that thing chases you. That's pretty awesome. But so rude. Being cooped up in his room as well. Stupid. See how I try to get off that wall. Yeah. Done. This is a victory for everyone here. Except for me, because now I get up my turrets. That's a good weapon. Oh, look at that, he's dead. Ugh. Oh my god. That would have been everything over in 1 second.
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
I think I might have shat myself. All with excitement. Lightweight import. See. I think that's what I've got now, but he's got an even better version of that. That's what I wanted. Beanie. EMP grenade. Damn, this game. Alright. I think it's time to, well, let's just see what's up there first.
Shit, you're not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
Alright, let's watch this and then we'll get out of here.
Can't believe the bullshit that went down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know, we had it. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second. Look, we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, they're just fine with leaving all of us behind if it's convenient. Look, I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down, before it kills us.
You're talking treason.
I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
All right. So we're all good. Right guys, I'll see you in part 11. That has been part 10 and oh my, you have no idea how hard this is going to be to edit. I had to do that part at least 7 times. Trying to be honest, it was crazy. It's just because I kept charging. Anyway, I'm at level 17 now. Should be good for the next missions. Alright guys, thank you very much. Have a good day. Bye bye.